If there is no water and we are not able to bathe, we will get sick. She earns just $24 per month and spends half of that on water.
The distribution well, there's enough water if we tighten our belt for all of us. But if we don't do the distribution, all the resources that come in will only go to a few.